Hello, I'm DeLorean, and I'm a toy and game inventor. Today, I would like to share with you some insights from inside the brain of a toy and game inventor. This is Likey Pirate, one of my inventions. It hit the shelves, but did not become so successful. I tried to understand why. Look at the item and let me know if you can understand why. Here is the octopus, and his goal is to place the coins into the boat. Now, this is designed for 3 years old. This is too big, too heavy for the hand of a 3 years old child. Therefore, I came up with two different solutions. One, reduce the size so it would fit better for the size of the hands and of the child. The other one, let me show you, is to take out the water. Same mechanism, balancing. So it's like a spaceship design, balanced by three ball O-rings. And again, the goal is to take the coins from the button. I take the coins because this is a prototype here. Taking the coins, ta-da, put them inside the spaceship. Okay, so solution number one, reduce the size of the ball. Solution number two is take out the water.